soon take that. First, if you had money on Hathaway being a one-hit wonder, you've lost your bet. As his last tune breaks big in America, here's his new one at number 8.